you a very useful trick which will help you to memorize tables faster. This trick is from Vedic Maths. You have to practice every day to master this trick. Let's take a simple example. 28 into 7. So normally we do 8 into 7, that is 56, 5 carry over, 7 twos are 14, 14 plus 5 is 19, it's 196. We know the answer is 196. So let's do this by Vedic Maths. In this trick, first you have to multiply 7 into 2. It's 14, and put a 0. Then 7, 8s are 56. So you have to add 56. It's 196. We get the same answer, and it's verified that this trick is very useful and it's faster. So by this trick, we can do multiplication mentally. And if anyone asks us dodging table, we are able to give correct answer at any time. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you.
Hit the like button if you find the trick useful. Also subscribe my channel to get more interesting videos. Thank you.